Make sure with your one-handed backhand you accelerate the racket head from a low to a high position to generate the topspin and safety in the rallying ball to keep you in good position and in control of the point.